Here's a quote from a book by Roland Barthes called L'Obvi et l'Obtus, Essay 3. This is in relation to the representation of the Medea project. Things are always seen from somewhere. Such is the geometric basis of representation. This site of origin, in quotes, is always the law of society, law of the struggle, law of senses meaning. For the representation to be really deprived of origin and exceed its geometric nature without ceasing to be representation, the price to pay is enormous. It is nothing short of death.